better.
We just wanted to let you know that we're so sorry you're hurt, but you shouldn't worry a bit about not being able to be in the tryouts. We'll be all right. We even have a replacement.
Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick, nigga.
We don't give a f-